This video will go over how to capture Xbox Series X or S with HD60 X. For this setup, you'll need HD60 X, the USB-C cable included with HD60 X, two HDMI cables, one of which comes with HD60 X, an Xbox Series X or S, and lastly a TV or monitor for pass-through. To record HDR or use the VRR capabilities of Xbox Series X or S and HD60 X, you will need a TV or monitor that supports HDR and/or VRR or AMD FreeSync. To begin, connect the USB cable to HD60 X, then to an available USB 3.0 port on your computer. These can usually be identified by their dark blue or teal color. Next, use one of the HDMI cables and connect it from the HD60 X's HDMI output to the HDMI in port on your TV or monitor. Take the second HDMI cable and connect it to the HDMI in port on the HD60 X. Then, connect the other end to the HDMI output on the Xbox console. To ensure audio is captured correctly, head into the Xbox audio settings and set the output to stereo uncompressed. If you want to capture your friend's party chat, go into the volume settings and set the party chat output to headphones and speakers. To start capturing high-quality videos right away, download and install the Elgato 4K Capture Utility software from Elgato.com, or use HD60 X in your favorite streaming software. No driver installation is necessary. If you are having trouble setting up your HD60 X, head over to elgato.com/help for additional setup guides and our customer support contact information.